What up, guys? It's your boy Cam, the Shaving Man. It's like 2 in the morning and I cannot sleep, so I figure I'd go do a takeoff somewhere on the highway in my Silverado and let y'all hear it from the outside. It sounds pretty good. I noticed that when I wrapped it up the other day, whenever I took the fiberglass out of my muffler, so I figure I'd go out on the highway and give it a run. Pretty cold, so I know it's gonna kind of sputter a little bit. Let it warm up a little bit. Yeah, it's pretty chilly tonight. Check my phone at the exact time. Make sure my bucket's back here so I can set my camera on it. Hopefully nobody freaking tries to be a dumbass and hit the bucket as they drive by. Most people with my current cane, they'll do that. They'll see something on the side of the road. Yeah, I got it. Turn my cargo lamp off. If I can find the switch. Yeah, they'll see something on the side of the road and they'll hit it with their truck. I've seen people actually put bricks in like styrofoam coolers and stuff like that, and people will go and try to hit them with their trucks and then mess their whole rim and front end up. So yeah, I won't be trying to run stuff over. I don't know why people do that. They just see something and they'll hit it. It's kind of stupid if you ask me. It's gonna take me a little bit of time to get to the spot where I'm trying to go and record this video. I'm praying nobody sees that bucket and tries to steal my camera, because I'd be screwed then. I have to go buy me a whole new camera. This is like maybe a $130 camera to $200 camera. It's touchscreen. It's pretty cool. I had it for, well, since I was like 16 or 17. I never used it until now, until I got familiar with YouTube. I don't know why, but I could not sleep today. Or tonight. Dog ran across the road. Dog got hit. It's a chilly night. Maybe I can successfully make this video without any problems. Hopefully. Trying to waste all my gas doing it. My truck likes this cold weather. CJ's not home. That nigga didn't text me back either. Before I get on the highway. Get to the stop sign, get text. Maybe he'll text back, maybe he won't. But we're on the highway. About maybe 6 miles from destination. Turn some music on. Turn the Bluetooth on my iPhone. I like the stereo because it's Bluetooth audio. That's Wi-Fi, my bad. Turn Bluetooth on, see if it'll connect. It's connecting. Oh, that's too loud. car behind me, so I'm gonna have to slow down and see if it's right behind me. I'm gonna have to wait a little bit before I can put my camera and stuff out. I usually did one right here, but I'm gonna go on down towards the junction and do it there. It's a longer stretch without a hill. Try to get it close to the road as I can, not having to worry about anybody hitting it or seeing it and taking my camera. Oh, I ran something over. I think it was dead too. Freak. Damn, that sucks. Mountain truck's gonna stink. I don't smell it yet, so that's a good sign. Turn the heat up, it's kind of chilly in here. What's awesome about this truck is you don't have to turn the air conditioner unit on to get heat. It blows just a little bit, just enough to warm the truck up. I think, I'm gonna do a normal run first, then I'm gonna come back, and then I'm gonna gas it, like open throttle. I don't know though. I might just go open throttle from the start, because I don't wanna risk somebody seeing my camera, but I might just go ahead and try to do two at a time, or one first, and then another. Just normal throttle, and then full throttle. Try my best. Without freaking somebody stealing my camera or something. Don't look like this road's too busy right now though. But I could be wrong. Sounds different from the inside than it does out. I don't know why. Oh, that nigga texts me back. He said, coming to your house. And text him back real quick. Somebody's coming. All right, that text is sent. This might be him. That's a Dodge. Ooh, I bright lighted him by accident. Sorry about that, man. Even though he can't hear me. That was my mistake. Okay, guys, we're almost here. We're almost to the junction. Make two videos and combine them into one. So I'm gonna have to, well, I don't have to tell y'all that. It's really no need to. It's better to just do it than say it. I don't know if I should start from the junction or like from this little road right here, because somebody actually lives by the junction and I don't want to wake them up with my exhaust. But anyways, I'm at this little road, so I'm gonna just do it from right here. Let this car pass first. See? Yeah, this would be the best spot to do it from. Oh, got two cars. This road's maybe busier than I thought. See, that's what I'm worried about. Them coming by and seeing that bucket, that tall bucket with this camera on it, and confiscating it. Freaking hard to do. Let's do this. Thank you. All right, guys, this video was a success. So now it's time to go home, see what CJ's up to, and upload these videos. All right, subscribe for content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real, and always remember, Jesus loves you. I gotta try to make a turn on this highway.